Refresher of the difference between oxidation and reduction. So first, focusing on oxidation. Remember, oxidation is losing electrons. So if something is losing negative electrons, it's going to become more positive. And by losing electrons, and giving them to something else, it's causing something else to be reduced. So it is the agent of reduction. It's making reduction happen somewhere else in the environment. So we call that the reducing agent. Looking at number one, which substance is being oxidized? Remember, if something is oxidized, it's becoming more positive. Over here, choice A, lithium's going from plus one to zero, so it's becoming less positive, so that can't be the right answer. Choice B, oxygen is going from a pure element by itself, so zero, to negative two. That's becoming more negative. That can't be the right answer. So choice C, by default, should be correct. Strontium is going by itself, zero, to plus two. It is becoming more positive. That is our correct answer. Number two, which substance is the reducing agent? So remember, the reducing agent, which was what we just covered up at the top, is going to be the thing that is oxidized, losing electrons, becoming more positive. So which of these things, if we're looking at this chemical reaction, so we have nitrogen and hydrogen starting out. Because they're starting out as pure elements, they are both starting out as zero. And then they are turning into a compound. Hydrogen, just about always, is going to be plus one, but we've got three hydrogens. So that means that that adds up to a plus three total charge from those hydrogen atoms. So that must mean that nitrogen is negative three. So the thing that is the reducing agent is becoming more positive. So which of these is becoming more positive? Nitrogen going from zero to negative three, or hydrogen going from zero to positive three? The correct answer is choice B, hydrogen. Moving over to the other side, we've got reduction. It's just the opposite. Reduction is gaining electrons. If you're gaining negative electrons, you're going to become more negative. And it's causing something else to lose electrons and be oxidized. So that's why we call it the oxidizing agent. So number three, which substance is being reduced? Which is becoming more negative? Can't be this, because this is becoming more positive. Oxygen is going from negative two to zero, so it's actually moving in the positive direction as well, if you imagine a number line. Strontium is going from positive two to zero. So because it starts out positive and then goes neutral, that's the option that is becoming more negative. It gained those two missing electrons. And number four, which substance is the oxidizing agent? So again, the oxidizing agent is the thing that has become more negative. So looking at these two examples, potassium and oxygen are both starting out as zero because they are free elements. Oxygen is always going to be negative two, and so that must mean that each of those two potassium atoms must be positive one, so that it adds up to positive two. So potassium is going from zero to positive one. Oxygen is going from zero to negative two. The thing that's the oxidizing agent becomes more negative. Oxygen is the one becoming more negative, therefore it is the oxidizing agent.